back to my channel. This is Vishaka and I'm back with yet another review video. This review is going to help so many people in this upcoming summers, because first of all, I know like Indian summers really bad, gives really bad tanning and pigmentation on your body, face, lips, hands, legs, wherever you can. So today I'm going to be reviewing about a lip gel scrub. Now you know like your lips also get tanned really fast during summer. Now there are other reasons why you will have pigmented lips, that if you are having excess of caffeine intake, that is if you're having excess of tea, coffee, then you need to cut down on that. If you are a chain smoker or you smoke regularly, then you need to cut down on that as well, because smoking obviously promotes dark lips, and it gets smoking does lead to darken your lips. If you are exposed to UV rays for a longer period of time, that is if you're out in the sun for a very long period of time, then obviously the UV rays will tan your lips, you will get pigmented and dark lips. And the fourth reason is if you have some unexpected allergies. If you are experiencing unexpected allergies, then you might again have pigmented lips. So it's very essential that you need to take good care of your lips as well as you take care of your face, hands, legs. So you do need to take that extra time out to take care of your lips. You need to use some sort of lip scrubs. What does the lip scrub actually do? It just helps to unclog your pores, helps to get rid of the excess dry skin, the chapness. It also unclogs your pores so that the moisture of the lip scrub goes into your lips. And with regular usage of the lip scrub, what it's going to do is it's going to lighten your lips eventually, and it's also going to keep it soft, plumpy, and it's going to help in getting rid away with all the dryness and the chapness of your lips. Also, it's going to protect your lips from the UV rays and also prevent further tanning and getting pigmented. So if you change a little bit in your lifestyle, as well as if you keep taking proper good care of your lips, then you are going to have baby soft pink plumpy lips. So the product going to help you get rid of pigmented lips is, as you must have guessed from the title of the video, it's the NicoLips lip lightening gel scrub. Now this product is from the brand BELLAVITA. Now this BELLAVITA brand is a pure organic brand. This brand, they make everything from natural ingredients, and all of their products, as I said, are free from SLES, parabens, and other harmful chemicals. So this is how the product looks. It is NicoLips lip lightening gel scrub, and it's from BELLAVITA, as it's written right here. And all the ingredients and the how to use it, all the ingredients and how you are supposed to use it is written right here. It's 20 grams of product, as it's written here, and it is 699 rupees, as it is written right here. I hope the camera is focusing. So once you open it, you will get this cap. You open it and you will see the product. This brand is dedicated to create handcrafted beauty products using organic earth elements and old age beauty products. So now, without blabbering, I'm going to review this product and I'm going to be showing a demo of this product to you guys. It claims to exfoliate and brighten your lips in 4 weeks. The ingredients are very natural. It has aloe vera gel, cucumber gel, glycerin, carrot oil, almond oil, sea salt, cane sugar, and so many good things. Okay, it says that you are not supposed to lick or eat the gel scrub. The total amount is 20 grams of product. The actual price is 699 rupees, but you will get it from Amazon for 450 rupees, like that. I personally purchased it from Amazon and I got it with the shipping charges within 500 rupees. So that's a big steal. The actual price of this product is $6.99, but you're getting it for much cheaper when you are ordering it online. And it's a lot of product, a little goes a long way. And yeah, so let's just open the product and see. So I'm just opening it. So it has this cap right here. So it's quite liquid. Oh my god, it's gonna fall. It is liquid and it has the gel scrub inside it. It smells so good. Oh my god, it has some sort of mint smell, but it's so smelling of it smells so natural. I love the smell. So I'm just going to quickly remove my makeup and my lipstick and I'm going to scrub with this now. Let me just read the instruction, what it says. It says that you have to apply the scrub to your lips and then you have to massage it in circular motions, and then I have to let it sit for 1 to 2 minutes and then wash off. So I'm going to quickly remove my lipstick and I will show you the demo of this product. And yeah, just wait. Okay, so now I have removed my lipstick. Don't mind, my lips are looking a little bit red because of course the red lipstick has stained my lips a little bit. So yeah, I'm now going to use this product and I'm just going to open it up. Okay, now as the liquid and the gel scrub is inside here, so I'm just going to mix the product really well so that I can get the scrub out. Oh, if you can see, you will see that there are beads inside the product to help you scrub your lips, and it's going to like remove the dryness and also remove the chapness. So yeah, they have these small black beads. I hope the camera is focusing. So yeah, I'm going to scrub it with this. Beads are not at all very harsh. They are very soft and they are actually melting as I am kind of scrubbing it. Wow, a little goes a long way. And as you can see, while I'm scrubbing it, the beads have disappeared and the scrub is actually, you know, seeping inside my lips. Now that I've scrubbed it, I'm gonna keep it for 1 to 2 minutes and then I will wash it off and I'll be right back. Okay, so I've washed my lips and now I'm gonna show you a close up of my lips after the scrub. After scrubbing, I don't feel that my lips are tugging or pulling at all. In fact, it feels quite moisturized. It's become so soft and all the dryness that was on my lips has just gone away. I just want to see how the lipstick slides on the lips. So I'll just go and get a lipstick to just see how it works on freshly scrubbed lips. I'm actually loving how my lips are looking personally, because it's looking so pink and so soft and it's looking so good and it's feeling so good. So I'm loving actually. So I'm sure, like, if you use this product regularly for 4 weeks, it's going to like change your lips and you're going to love your lips even more after using this product. So yes, I'm just going to go and get a lip. Using this one from Blue Heaven, so I'm going to apply this lipstick and see how it works. Wow, it was so smooth and it was so easy. So if you see my lips, they look so good and they are not looking chapped at all, and in fact they look really nice. If you guys wanna purchase this product, then you can get it on Amazon, and you have to search for lip scrub, and you will instantly get BELLAVITA products under the search. Once you search for lip scrubs, then you have to search for NicoLips lip lightening gel scrub. Important thing about this product is that it's a gel like thing, so it doesn't tug your lips. It's very easy to like scrub, it's very easy to move around, it doesn't stick to your lips, doesn't tug. It's so easy to use and it's so much, and I just loved it. And the smell, oh my god, I just wish I can just, you know, make you smell the product, because it's so luxurious and so amazing, and just not blabbering, but it's actually the fact that it's so good. And I would urge all of you that if you are searching for a good lip scrub that is going to scrub your lips and prevent it from pigmentation and protect it and moisturize it, like all in one lip scrub, then you should totally go for this product. It's amazing and you will not regret purchasing it. And I'm loving the way my lips are looking after the scrub. My lipstick wasn't looking this good before using this product, but after using this product, I'm loving how this lipstick is looking on my lips, and I'm also loving how the way it's feeling. My lips are feeling very, very moisturized, and it instantly plumps up your lips as well, which is another thing. Every nowadays the trend is there of big plumpy lips, so yeah, it plumps up your lips as well. I hope you guys will purchase this product. And if you've used this product, then please do mention me in the comments and tag me as well. I would love to see and know what are your thoughts on this product, and want me to review on other products. And if you have any other video requests, then don't forget to comment that in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to comment down how you've liked this video and how it has helped you as well. And if you have any other queries or questions, then you can comment in the comment section below, and I will leave the link to this product as well in the description box below, so that you can go and purchase it. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye guys, and take care, and we'll see you soon. Bye.